What's good, YouTube? Welcome to day one of Reactmas. That's what's up. It's Thursday, bro. So, listen. Hope you guys are feeling good out here. You know, Christmas is right around the corner. New Year is right around the corner. I hope you got some goals for 2023. If you do, start them today. You know what I'm saying? So, you can iron out the problems later. You know what I'm saying? So, Getz, Black Rose. Y'all know I've been on my UK chat. Let's go ahead. I ain't even gonna hold you. It's vlog. It's Reactness. Let's go.
How come there's no dolls that look like me in the shop?
My daughter, she a princess. The world ain't slaughtering her skin yet. These Kanye's have not become important to the Kims yet. But when she gets older, they'll be brothers same colour as her papa, who would not be showing any sort of interest.
Have mercy on my brothers, yeah.
Disrespecting women who remind them of their mothers. Disrespecting women who remind them of their sisters. Disrespecting women who remind them of their cousins.
Have mercy on my brothers.
Everyone's entitled to their own taste, but every time you pricks make a statement, I can find a rival in my own race. I love all types of women. Variety is okay, but society will throw shade. So tell me who's fighting for the sisters then, when the wrong brothers keep on dissing them. Try and picture Justin as a little one. Daddy was around, but I was raised by the women them. Nan, aunts, mommy, black woman significance. So fuck you and your ignorance. When I was young, I had a shanty on my...
Damn! Yo, say it louder for the people in the back.
My daughter, she a princess. The world ain't slaughtering her skin yet. These Kanye's have not become important to the Kims yet. But when she gets older, they'll be brothers same colour as her papa, who would not be showing any sort of interest.
Have mercy on my brothers, yeah.
Disrespecting women who remind them of their mothers. Disrespecting women who remind them of their sisters. Disrespecting women who remind them of their cousins.
Have mercy on my brothers.
Everyone's entitled to their own taste, but every time you pricks make a statement, I can find a rival in my own race. I love all types of women. Variety is okay, but society will throw shade. So tell me who's fighting for the sisters then, when the wrong brothers keep on dissing them. Try and picture Justin as a little one. Daddy was around, but I was raised by the women them. Nan, aunts, mommy, black woman significance. So fuck you and your ignorance. When I was young, I had a shanty on my wall, and there was pictures of my family in my front room with certificates. University graduates and good citizens. Baby, keep doing you. Don't let the world ruin you. No matter what they say, you are beautiful. Beauty's in the eye of the beholder. And we don't know who is who. Who were they to slew when they slew in you?
If you golden, shout golden. I need you golden, shout golden.
Even though this video is 4 years old, it just, we need this to date. Like, I need this circulated like to, like, around these parts. Like, yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. This, ooh. Ooh.
I can't cry those days for you again. But just know that I'll be there for you to keep you golden. And they say sticks don't break no bones, but our words might still hit home. Broke our backs on concrete stones. Look at all these seeds I sowed to keep you golden. Shout golden. I need you golden. Golden.
Black rose.
When you was doing light skin versus dark skin, someone's doing white skin versus our skin. Divided and conquered, living but slightly unconscious, killing each other over minor. Do I define a monster? Cause my knife is longer. My left is weak but my right is stronger. What I really mean is my right is stronger. Should I wife a Kate or should I wife a Rhonda? I don't mind either genre. Brothers back home using cake soap. I'm only caked up cause I make dough. But you were trying to stay afloat in the same boat. But I'm trying to be the goat, not the scapegoat. Are you aware of who I am? There's something called opinions and I really can't escape those. He's black and he's ugly.
That's not the... I'm trying to be the goat, not the scapegoat.
Nah, I'm black and I'm lovely. Only God can judge me. This one's for my brothers that are lonely in this fuckery. Coming home from school when your shadow's your only company. Really, I'm from Africa, but I don't know the country. I'm a lost man. Where the hell are my locks at? Got me looking at Adaya Shiki like, what's that? And still, I'm Jan, go to you house niggas. I get even with the Stevens in combat.
Keep you golden, 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 golden. I need you golden, golden, golden. I can cry those tears for you again. But just know that I'll be there for you to keep you golden.
That was beautiful. That kind of like kind of hit. It hits different, bro. So many key points that he said. Okay. Let me focus. Okay. Yo, you feeling this video, guest Black Rose? What's his name? Koji Radical. Let me know if I said that correctly. If not, I'm sorry. I apologize. Anyways, you feeling this video, hit that like button. If you are new, hit that subscribe button. Shout out to all my day ones out there. I appreciate y'all. I'm trying to get the 10K like soon as possible. So my goals for the year is crazy. So I'm gonna be working nonstop. I don't care. No sleep. Whatever. It's for y'all. See y'all in the next one.
Perfect.